My name is Kayla. I've been a patient of Dr. Alicea since September of 2017, in which I was referred by another dentist because of my previous dentist negligence. I got a really bad infection, in which one day I just woke up and was really swollen. They got me in as an emergency. He pretty much saw me and he canceled all of his appointments. He pretty much took care of me that day because the infection was so bad, it was reaching my throat, in which could have blocked my air passage. So that day he pretty much saved my life. And since that day, we've been patients of him, my family and I, and I recommend him to everybody.